Tia's gonna pluck my eyebrows, and I have never plucked my eyebrows. I plucked them one time when I was like in junior high. So it was like a long time ago. Okay.
Bring your head closer to me.
What?
Like, bring your head closer to me.
Oh, I thought you said my ankles. I'm like, why? Like this? Oh!
Calm down! Your eyebrows are hairy. I mean, your eyelids are hairy.
Oh my god, you have to pluck them off.
Quit twitching your lips.
Oh my god, that stings.
It'll be fine. Just get your head closer. Too.
Above? I thought you were doing above.
No, it's right here because you have hair all along right here, and then you have hair that goes up here.
Okay.
Well, I need my phone. Have you seen my phone?
It's white.
No crap.
Does it have
Bugs Bunny on it?
No.
Okay. It's not Bugs Bunny.
Well, it looks like Bugs Bunny.
No. Who is
Where is it at then? Because yes, I know it's Chuckle. Yes.
It's in your room on your floor in your short pants. I was looking for your glasses.
Yeah, I
found
my
glasses.
Oh.
Where are they?
He forgot his phone.
I know, he found his phone. She's talking about my eyebrows! Calm down!
I mean, I have no eyebrows, but apparently I have stragglers.
You have, like, hair everywhere. I mean, you can't see it, but it makes my eyebrows look messy when I know they're not messy, so... Just fix these man boys right
here. I don't have eyebrows. My hair's long, too.
Is it done?
No.
What do you want?
I don't know about it.
It's like
torture. Why are you wheezing?
Because it hurts, Layla.
Yeah. Come here, let me try your...
I'm gonna make Layla get one pulled because she's making fun of me.
No,
come here.
I'm making fun of Tia.
No. Come here.
Come here.
Just one. Stop. Just one.
Why?
Just one.
Just one hair.
Just one hair.
No.
No. You don't twitch. It's gonna hurt more.
Hey, that's a big damn.
Oh, that just hurt.
I told you.
I'm gonna take Sam with you.
Layla, how did that feel?
I felt like pain going through my bones.
Yes, it does.
I have.
Oh my god, guys.
Ordered, like, you need to rest for a couple seconds.
The nerve of Layla asked me if I got my eyebrows threaded before you guys.
Do you need to rest for 2 seconds?
Why?
Let me do the other eyebrow.
Oh, are you done with this side?
Yeah.
Oh, thank Lord. It's all- okay, this is the
Why would you do that? Good lord.
My eyebrows?
I don't think she's like
that. The guy in candy!
No! Oh,
the guy in candy!
Oh!
My
God, that one really hurt.
We didn't get it out yet.
What?
No, because it's a thick one.
It's a hair right there. Maybe you're just pinching my skin.
I'm not.
Maybe he is.
Oh, that's that like burned my nose.
Isn't that a big one right next to it?
You're kind of rough.
I'm sorry.
Can I pluck Dia's eyebrows?
No, I don't trust you. I actually shape my eyebrows, Layla.
So what are you doing to me? You just picking the stragglers?
Yeah, just a straggler. If I was shaping them, I'd do more work. But
I don't hardly have any.
I know, but like that way, like we, like you, like if you ever want to do your own eyebrows, you have like a clean template to go over. But you don't ever do your own eyebrows, huh?
Oh my god.
They look so clean though. Look at them.
They don't even look any different to me.
Same.
So I guess that was the first time I got my eyebrows plucked. Like, for real pluck. And Tia said she didn't even do shaping. She just plucked the stragglers.
She had a lot of stragglers, man.
And
40 years worth of stragglers on her eyebrows.
42 years worth of stragglers on these bad boys. I plucked it one time, like I said, middle school.
I plucked one straggler off my
eyebrows. And I did. And it was. I plucked one eyebrow and my eye burned. Holy crap.
Like one eyebrow hair or one eyebrow?
One eyebrow hair. But Tia plucked all around here, so...
Wow. Peace.
Like and subscribe.